so I didn't get a chance to record intro, but we're just warming up some legs here on the treadmill. And then our plan is to hit some legs. It's our first day at the Pro's Gym to work out. Don't know if I'm gonna come here every day, but let's see how this goes. Already see a couple pros. It's pretty nice in here. Not that busy, so definitely a vibe. Let me show you around.
Right into some lunges here after the warm up. Your girl was only able to record 3 videos due to how packed the gym was, but you'll only see about 3 exercises we did, so stay tuned.
Last set here.
So this is the last video for the day, the leg workout, but it was an amazing day and had so much fun.
All right, y'all, so we're using a different device today to record this, so hopefully you guys like it. Starting with some high rows, it's our shoulder and back day today. All right, y'all, so we're supersetting our D lat pull downs with underhand. Last set of our front raises. There's a lot of people in this gym.
So your girl was feeling herself, so she took her shirt off and clearly was having a blast that day. Had an amazing lift as well.
Check. All right, so we are finally at the gym here. This is day number one of Arnold Expo and the Arnold Show. It's about 6 p.m. that we finally got to the gym. Honestly, it's been a chaos, and I can't wait to explain to you guys a little bit more in detail after I'm done with the gym. My main goal here is to just finish gym and go home to watch the pay-per-view of the show. So yeah, let's get into the workout. Today's upper glutes and quads, and don't worry about this makeup. I know I wanted to take it off so bad, but I had to come straight from the expo to here. So let's get in it.
As you know, leg extensions are an amazing way to start your workout. So here we are.
This is our last set of our hex squats, quad focused. This machine is definitely way better than the Pro's Gym. We have discovered that by now. Goal is about 12. They feel swollen. All right, y'all, so this is our next set here. We're just doing single leg extensions right after the hex squats to burn out, basically. So there's no exact reps you need to do. Just make sure you're doing a challenging weight, focusing on that squeeze and stretch. Right now, we are also listening to the finals as we are doing a workout, because we're definitely late. We're not home, sadly. Quads are already burning because of the hex squat, so it just adds a little bit more tension here. All right, y'all, so this is our last set of glute kickbacks here. Started with 20, 25s, and now 30. Yeah. set, leaning forward until 15 reps, and then focuses on failure when you lean back. All right, y'all, so we are live here at the house watching the Arnold. So we had to rush from our workout here, so you won't, can't even talk, but you won't hear me for the last couple exercises because I was honestly like mentally ready to go. It's all because of this one gym that we were trying to go to and it was just not working out. So I'm gonna finish eating my meals and do a circuit for my cardio today and then finish watching the live video for Arnold. So I hope you guys enjoy this workout. I will definitely see you tomorrow. I'm gonna try to record some of the expo here as well and trying different things at the expo because there were a lot of new things. excuse me, and give you some honest opinions. Right now I'm gonna drink some Jocko milk while watching this, get my cardio in a little bit of a circuit, and then go about that. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Enjoy your night. Have a good one. Bye. What is up, y'all? We are here at the gym. We're gonna do a little warm up, or you can get 10 minutes of cardio to start because this week cardio is up, and it's day two of Arnold. We already went to pre-judging. It got so packed that we decided to come out of there at like 12:30, and we're like, we're just gonna hit the gym and then gonna go back a little bit later to actually see the expo because it was too many people that you couldn't even step your foot in.
Last up for our road delts, we couldn't find the machine that was really good for the road delt flies, so we're doing cable crossovers, focusing on road delts, and then we're gonna go right into dumbbell road delt flies. Bend over. Next set is our side delts. Already did like 15. Forgot to record, so we're recording here. But I'm just gonna rep it out as many as I can do it. And then we're gonna get down to the bench, wrap it out there with partials. All right, y'all, so next set we're doing is superset with our front delts. Second last exercise here, cable rows with a new attachment here. Last exercise of the day for back, single arm lat pull downs.
Day five was one of the best days since we got to do a lot of different activities, so yeah.
What is up, y'all? Happy freaking Sunday, last day of Arnold, and we are done with the expo and everything, to be honest with you. It was fun, it was really fun, not gonna lie. Didn't record much because it was so packed. Like, I did not imagine it to be this packed. I went to Olympia, and it was not as packed as Arnold was. Which is really, really surprising, to be honest. But now we're at Topgolf again. Last time we went, it was right over on, I think Thursday, can't even remember, or Friday. But it's fun. So we came here, we're gonna be playing until 6 more minutes are left here. Ordered some wings and a lemonade, and that is it. I'll show you a couple shots of me not being able to hit shit. So you can see where your girl is at with golfing. Another hobby that I think I need to put under my belt is golfing and practicing, because clearly your girl needs a lot of practice. Other than that, yesterday's workout, I wasn't able to do an outro because it's like constantly just running around and trying to get home and start for finals, so I don't get a chance to record anything. But yesterday, the workout went really amazing. You'll see me doing abs last. And to be honest, like, it was one of the workouts where you're so tired, you don't want to do it, but you get it done. I did 25 minutes of cardio. If you didn't hear last time, I said cardio's up five times a week and 25 minutes per day, per time or whatever. So with that being said, yesterday I did shoulders and back, did 25 minutes of cardio, and then went right in with some abs. Now, was I exhausted? Yes, I was very exhausted, but it was doable. I did not have anything else going on but the Arnold, which was not a big deal. So got it done and got under the belt. Now today I added an extra 25 minutes of cardio, even though my coach told me not to do anything on Sunday. Since I told you guys I missed my cardio one of the days after Wednesday, I decided to add it to Sunday, and that's what I did. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. It is this Arnold weekend vlog that I'll be posting. Didn't post much of going to places, but more of just the gym. So don't mind that. I hope you just enjoy it. But there's a lot of good things that I found out when I went to the expo, which is a lot of different brands that I wanted to try. And they're just hyped. They're not something that I would waste my money on, like I was thinking about wasting on online order and then seeing how it is after. So one of the reasons expos are pretty good is for that reason. You can try out every single thing that you want without having to order and stuff like that, and, you know, not getting what people are saying that it is. So I found a lot of things. Couple products that I really did like, though, not gonna lie, is Chike. The protein coffee is pretty cool and nice. I love the taste of it. Super coffee is good, but the sugars are just too much added to it. In order to get a coffee, you have to like have just the good the one that tastes good is a sugar one, but it's 6 grams, I think she said. The Buff Chick coffee is overhyped, not enough protein, and is basically just coffee flavored. And it was mixed with water, so I don't know how it would be with the milk, but to be honest, it had no strong taste of any of the coffee flavoring. So I've been hearing a lot about Buff Chick, so I feel like that was just way overhyped, and I'm happy I didn't order online, because if you guys know, you know that I love me a good coffee protein powder, and Buff Chick wasn't one of them at all. If I want my coffee, I just want a nice coffee. Like, if I'm wasting my calories, why not waste it on something good and that is not, like, you know, doesn't even taste like coffee. I'd rather just drink a coffee and add a vanilla protein to it. But other than that, nothing too crazy, to be honest. Everybody was super nice in there. There were super, like, amazing things to try, new things. There was lifting straps that I bought from Chic, which was really nice too, because I've been wanting one so bad. So I got one of those. Nothing else that I can remember. It's like, I feel like Arnold and Olympia Expos are one of those, like, it's like adult fitness Halloween trick-or-treat time, if that makes sense. I grabbed a lot of free drinks that was offered. Not obviously to take it back with me to South Carolina, I just got it for close friends and family and stuff like that. So that's not bad. I can just leave it here, give it to the friend, and that is it. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog and continue watching to see how your girl plays golf. All right, you guys. So make sure you guys don't make fun of me as I do this. I'm still learning. Yep, wasn't a bad shot. That was good. What the hell? Didn't expect that. It was really good, actually.